Hi, I'm Kathy Wetzel, Trinity's Communications Coordinator. Thanks so much for being with us today as we start the Advent season together. If you're new to Trinity in any way, please text Hello Trinity to 97000. Let us know you're connecting with us today. You can also always find out more about us on any of our social channels or at our website, trinitymenor.com. Now, here's what's happening at Trinity. This Sunday is the last Sunday to bring in new ornaments or lights for the annual Christmas tree giveaway coming up on December 4th and 5th. Let's show how hashtag we love Lake County to each person who joins us next weekend. Don't forget to drop those donations into the giant box in the gathering space. Our deacons and deaconesses are getting Christmas baskets ready again this year. If you or someone you know is in need of a meal for Christmas, please contact the church office via phone or email by December 13th. One way our families are getting involved in blessing the city is through Dough Holy Night. You'll bake cookies at home as a family while learning more about the Christmas story, and then deliver those cookies to first responders, teachers, healthcare workers, or others in our community who could just use some Christmas cheer. Next Gen families, watch your email for more info. Our Christmas Eve services are on the calendar now, so make sure you join us here at 3 p.m., 4:30, 6:30, or 11:15 p.m. as we usher in Christmas Day together. We'll have more information about service reservations and childcare available soon. And that's this week at Trinity. Thanks for being with us today.